This video is a paid promotion for Rusty Rivets by Spin Master.
Whoa, guys, check out all these Rusty Rivets toys by Spin Master. It's so many toys. These toys are super cool because you can combine the different play sets to make your own unique designs. Are you guys ready to start playing? Let's go on a Rusty Rivets toy adventure with Genevieve's Playhouse.
It's Genevieve's Playhouse.
The Paw Patrol pups are having a fun day in Adventure Bay.
Check me out. Whee! Haha, Zuma, nice one. Guys, we got an emergency. Rusty Rivets is about to start, and we're not going to make it back to the tower in time to watch it. Oh, no. Guys, where's Sky?
Make way. I'm coming in for a landing. Need a lift, boys? Hop in so we don't miss the show.
Great thinking, Sky.
Now let's get ready for takeoff. We're here.
Great job, Sky. We made it just in time. Hey, Rusty Rivets is about to start. Let's watch it.
So what's the plan today, Rusty?
I want to show you my best invention yet. We gotta get into the lab, and I'll show you what it is.
Okay.
Come right this way. I'll show you. Ruby, where'd you go?
You know we have a front door, right?
Oh, silly me. But my way was more fun.
So what did you build that's so great?
I'll show you. Upsy daisy. Check this out.
Hey, what's the big idea? You put me down right now.
Sorry, Ruby. Let me try again. Here comes Service Bot with my new invention, the supercharged multi-tool.
Service Bot, task complete.
That's the multi-tool? How'd it get to be so huge?
I'm glad you asked. I just modified it with some parts we had lying around. Now it can do some pretty cool things.
Okay, like what?
Check this out. It materialized our cart builds. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, totally. Let's put these carts together so we can go driving.
Good idea.
Can you kids at home help me build my buggy?
Of course we can. We'd love to help. First, we'll need the chassis. That's the bottom frame of the car. Then let's add the wheels. The two small ones go on the front. And the two big ones go on the back. One more. There. Now we need the body. Ruby's is red. We'll just snap it on top of the chassis, like this. And we can add some steps on the side to make it easier to climb into. One over here. And the other one here on the right side. It's looking really cool so far, but it needs some more parts. Let's put a bumper on the front for safety. And a spoiler on the back for extra downforce and speed. Now for the engine. An engine is what makes the car go. Big engines like this one are really strong. Whoa, it looks super fast. Now for one more piece. Ruby needs a place to sit. There, now it's ready for a driver. Here you go, Ruby.
Wow, thanks for the help, guys. Now to put on something more appropriate. Now I'm ready to roll. Rusty, it's your turn to build.
Oh yeah, let me show you what else the multi-tool can do. Yes, it worked! Now for a quick change. And I'm ready to go. Pretty cool, huh?
Are you sure that's safe?
Yeah, of course. Probably. Hey, I want to show you something. Follow me. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Hey, wait for me.
Here we are. Check out all these cool toys.
Wow, they look fun.
Let me just get the new multi-tool. And now I can put them all together for us.
Are you sure that's a good idea? Building the toys is half the fun.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. All right, stand back, because here it goes. Oh my goodness, what is that?
Oh no, it put them all together. Help!
I'll save you. There, it's gone. Whoa, the TV just turned off. Yeah, was that supposed to happen? What was that noise? I'm glad that worked and got rid of the contraption.
Got rid of it where? We're gonna need to find it. And I have an idea. Follow me. See ya, rotten egg.
Hey, I'm not a rotten egg. So what's your idea to track the creature?
Since it's made from parts of Bodasaur, we should be able to track it on the monitor. Come over here. Let me just turn it on.
Good idea.
Look on the map. It's showing an Adventure Bay. We've got to go there to help the pups.
Adventure Bay? Here we come. What could have made that crash? Let me see. Oh no, it's a contraption from Rusty Rivets. We're gonna need to stop it. Paw Patrol, on a roll. You got it, Ryder. It's time for my red fire truck. I'm ready for a rough rescue. I'm fired up.
And my yellow bulldozer. Rubble on the double. Let's dig it.
Oh, Rubble, are you okay?
Good thing for my helmet.
Time to fly in my pink helicopter. Let's take to the sky. This pup's gotta fly.
Ready to roll in my blue police cruiser. These paws uphold the laws. Chase is on the face. Now it's time for my orange hovercraft. Ready, set, get wet. Let's dive in. Now I'll load up my green recycling truck. Watch out below. Green means go. All right, pups, let's head out. It's time to roll.
The sky's the limit.
Hey guys, don't forget about me. What should we do? I've got an idea. Rocky, lure it over here. Nah, 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 you can't get me. It's getting closer. All right, Sky, I'm ready to launch.
One airborne marshal coming up.
Whoa! Great job, you knocked a piece off of it. Guys, it still has claws. Whoa, 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 whoa! Paw Patrol, we need help.
Okay, we're here at the tower, but where are the pups?
I'm not sure, but maybe if we get to the top, we can find out. And I brought just the thing. There, this jetpack ought to do it. All systems go. Woo, this is so much fun. Haha, made it. Sorry to leave you down there by yourself.
You didn't.
Ah, how'd you get up here?
I used the elevator, silly. Now let's call the pups.
Oh, good thinking.
Let's call Chase. Chase, come in, come in. Are you there?
Ruby and Rusty, boy, I'm glad to hear from you guys. We're battling this robot, and we were able to knock a few pieces off, but we still need help. Yeah, send help! I think we can help if you break off a few more pieces and bring them to us. We might be able to build something to stop it. All right, we can get you some more parts. But first we need to figure out a way to save Marshall. Leave that to me, guys. I've never met a giant robot that wasn't ticklish. Gucci, Gucci, goo. Ow! Marshall, hop in my hovercraft. Nice work. Now Rubble, Rocky, hit him with all you got.
Let's dig it.
Yes! Great job! Now, Sky, you distract it while they pick up the pieces.
This pup's gotta fly. Hey, robot, see if you can catch me.
Quick, load up.
Will do. This engine ought to be useful.
And this tank's right, too.
Just a few more. All right, I'm loaded up.
I'll meet you at the tower.
I'm on the way.
Guys, we're here.
Yes.
Awesome job, Rocky and Rubble.
Yeah, now we can use the parts together with our cars to make something that'll stop the creature.
That's right. Together we'll be able to make the best invention ever. All right, but we better hurry. So let's get building.
Meanwhile, the pups were distracting the creature.
Haha, you can't get me up here. Zuma, get Marshall to safety.
You got it, Sky. Thanks, Zuma. Hey, I think I hear something. We're back and we brought backup. Hey, Robo, check out our ultimate blaster tank. Fire tennis balls.
You got it.
Great shot. Yes.
Yes, I got it.
Now it's time for some high-powered drill action. Charge!
Bodasaur, you're okay!
Aww! Yay, you saved the day! Only with the awesome help of the Paw Patrol! Great work, everyone! Now let's meet back at the tower!
So, Rusty, did you learn any lessons?
Yeah, I learned when it comes to building things, you should never cut corners.
You're right, that's a great thing to learn. You got that right.